You cannot escape your destiny.
Can't believe I was ousted. Where are we going? Wait, I know where I'm going. Don't you know where I'm going?
I don't know, you haven't told me yet.
Mericest, you know where that is, right?
Not really. Does it matter?
Well, yes, if we're gonna get there, it matters.
Kind of excited, this is my first flight, this is my DUI.
What? What do you mean, DUI?
It doesn't matter, let's go.
We're already going.
Which way is that?
Which way is what?
I don't know that direction, is that left?
It's
space!
I can
never remember, I have to use my hands. Which one forms an L? That one.
No.
The left one forms an L.
Well, I just have three eyes.
Alright, I'm going.
We're already going!
Look out.
Look out for what? There's no rocks? Comets?
It was just one of those big round things.
Big
planets.
You're supposed to land on those, you know that.
I can try. First time for everything, I guess.
Has anyone survived your flights instead of you? Has your protocol?
I have.
I don't even
you have
what's your number? I've had so many of you guys. 6?
28.
Wow. Isn't there usually a letter with
she's
that?
She's an actual droid that actually sounds kind of droidish. All the other ones have actual speaking fluent. You must be an old model. How old are you?
I crashed 10 times.
So you're over 18? All right.
That's the answer to his question. Droid?
I'm broken.
Then why are you talking?
Because I could get my voice modules replaced.
Wait, is this one of those ships where you push forward or pull back to go up?
Well,
I'll just
see
what happens.
Pull, but no, okay, if we go loop-de-loop, I'm getting sick. Oh, good. Now I'm home, and, where is everyone?
Hey,
Gobi. Twee. Twee, come on.
Coca spec.
Whatever.
Yeah, about us.
What about you? Where's everyone else?
Yeah,
everyone's gone.
Yeah, we're leaving.
Why?
Because there's nothing left here at all.
But
and you're a loser, and I'm a better leader than you.
But you haven't done anything. How can you be a better leader if you haven't done anything?
I'm leaving you.
That's,
isn't that something enough?
That's not
leaders
leadership.
Leave
as a matter of fact,
leaders
I'm
don't
kicking
leave.
You out of the ship.
Leaders lead and have many daughters and daughters of daughters and quadruple.
We're gonna take in that ship. You know,
wait, the one with
get off,
the pilot brother that can't really pilot?
That's the one!
Yeah, thank you. How can you hear us? Oh, I have a tracking device on me. Why are you tracking me? Alright. I'm a little scared now. No money, nobody, and my ship is being stolen.
Yeah, and we're taking the food, too.
What? The food?
So you'll just have to eat, like, the frozen... No, you know, there's nothing.
There's always
you
rocks.
You can just starve. Or grass.
Or grass.
Or...
The accolades. Their Jawas, maybe.
But that's...
Or you can just feed yourself to them and get it all over with.
How about I don't do that, and I have the accolades attack you before you go grab my ship?
Well, we're already getting on the ship,
yeah,
so...
Oh,
you're not in front of me anymore. Damn eyes. Always looking in different directions. Don't get on the ship.
Yeah, we're gone.
Damn.
Alright, so, you're gonna take us to your home planet here, Arvis. You know?
Am I?
Yeah. Yeah, you are.
Why would I go and do that? I hate my home planet.
Well, you got a sister there.
I got, like, 100 sisters there. They're all nauseous.
Well, there's a Beatrice or something, and she's, I don't know, not like her other sisters.
She's kind of a bummer.
Oh, well, what?
I don't want to go to a funeral of someone who talks to me like a week later.
Oh, okay, well, we have a base there.
Oh, that's,
yeah.
That helps me out. Thanks, guys.
Well, you see, I'm going to move all the students and the food and stuff to the base, and it's in a dam. We got cool stuff.
Why don't you build a base in a dam?
Since when did we have a base?
Why
are you not telling me these things?
Is this a regular dam or like a space dam?
It's in your planet, so...
Oh, I don't know your base.
Okay. I thought you knew your home world a little better.
You're right, I took geography classes on it.
Okay, right.
Well, then you should know where the base is.
I was being sarcastic.
I wish one of your sisters was a pilot right here.
Oh, I once met this Jawa. Oh, yeah.
Hungry! Feed me!
Hey, you!
Who is there?
Feed us!
Where's your food?
Hungry!
We will eat you if you don't feed us!
Okay, here. I got a candy bar.
Jawa!
Are you Jawa?
No.
Disappointed!
Salutations, grandchild.
Hello, Grand 28? How did you get this intercom number?
I've been calling every frequency for the last 18 years.
Oh, that's,
You never call me.
Well, I never really knew you. You're kind of a... old.
Now is a good time to learn.
To learn what?
About me.
Okay.
And my crappy job.
Hey, droid! Did you see that bottle of vodka anywhere? I think I left it in the toilet.
I need to say goodbye before we crash.
Wait, what?
We're not even flying! Who are you talking to?
Actually, we are flying!
We're flying?
I'm taking you to the drug testing facility!
Shouldn't I be driving here?
I fly at home all the time. The Pallet sisters want to make sure your liver isn't going to explode.
I guess I'm not nearly drunk enough to be flying.
Yeah, who are you talking to?
Well, my grand droid.
Is that 28?
Yes, 28.
She's been calling every frequency for 18 years. Didn't I tell you that?
No.
Every year?
You never told me that.
I told you every year on her birthday.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
Today is her birthday.
I'm going to play back the message.
Play it.
No.
Well, then you're not going to play back
me.
To play! Yes, that's right.
Grandson. Salutation, grandson. Please, call home.
Oh, okay, so you're right. So it is.
Yeah,
okay, stop.
Right. That's right.
Yes, so, how are you doing?
Depressed.
Why? Wait, droids can't really get depressed unless, wait, I can get depressed.
But I have a mood elevator chip for your grandma.
Alright, now everyone, invisible stormtroopers, invisible people, go. Talk to me. Accolade are outside, or not here. Well, this is boring, and my daughters are gone. And that's just wrong for me, because now I can't have any. I'm all alone. Nobody to have sex with. Not even me, because I find myself disgusting. Three eyes. Where is everyone? Ugh, I need to find something to entertain myself. Or starve to death. I'm gonna go eat that rock. That looks like a delicious rock. Well, that was a good rock. I should probably make up a cereal rock thing. Chocolate Rockies. Chocolate Rockies in your tummy. Chocolate Rockies. It's so yummy. Oh, the suit that I stole. I forgot about that. Inconveniently, it was never anywhere until now. Don't remember bringing it here. But oh well. I might get hungry and eat that. And then I'll make a cereal out of that. Goldie suit. When you want, like, gold stuff, you need Goldie suit. I'm gonna try a taste right now.
Please don't, sir.
What?
Don't eat me.
Okay, wait, you talk.
I have an artificial intelligence chimp in my suit.
For a war machine, you sound really stupid.
Well, you don't sound very smart yourself trying to make a cereal out of rocks.
But it was delicious.
Prove it.
Okay, want me to see you eat another boulder?
Not really.
Okay then, what use are you if you're gonna talk annoyingly?
I could ask the same of you, sir.
Touché. But how many daughters do you have?
I'm artificial intelligence.
Well, then you can't talk.
There's a 2.0 somewhere.
Whatever. Anyways, since you're a war machinery thingy and...
Prove it.
Don't you have weapons on your system and everything? Aren't those missiles?
Yes.
Well, then you
are
a war
machine. But some of the missile systems were replaced by Mr. Townsend IV so he could record his inner monologues.
Really? What inner monologues does he have? Anything good?
I am not authorized to play them back to you.
Then why are you here?
Because you stole me, sir.
Well, why don't you help me? Because you are now my property, and so help me.
Prove it.
You're here.
Show me the deed of ownership.
Ah, yes, Garby. I brought in some new people to hire.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, this is,
Goda.
Goda. Yeah, Goda, yes. And I am Empress, no pantsless, Kokuspec.
Wait, you're the Empress?
Wait. Your first title is no pantless?
No pantsless, yeah.
You're pantless then.
Yeah. Yes.
Because that was a double negative.
Doesn't matter, who appointed you Empress?
You know what? My kind's language is a little bit different.
Twi'lek, I know your language. I'm not one of you, but I know your language.
Well, I have a different accent than... Anyways, the point is, I'm hiring
Anyways,
you, not to contradict me.
Well, I'm here for your music teaching, right? Or destroying?
Yeah.
It goes in the same direction, right? Yeah, this is my assistant. He's Sax.
A pleasure to meet you.
Yeah.
Pantslessness?
Pantslessness.
Yeah.
Can we call you Pantlessness?
Sure.
Sounds
yes.
like a plan.
It's a good plan.
It's note a royal
it.
Title.
Note it. I'm noting it.
You guys should call
Wait,
it toilet.
Can you note it?
You're the assistant. Never.
Yeah, say note it.
Okay, fine. Note it! That's a good.
God. So you're a music teacher and your assistant.
Well, we also destroyed galaxies
Sax.
And planets and stuff. You know,
there are off hours.
Off hours, in hours. You know, if you want your army to have a really horrifying presence, they could just sing a dramatic song while going through the planet.
Wait, and your name's Goda?
Yeah, Goda.
Where are you from?
Oh, a planet I can't mention. I was adopted, though.
Oh,
you know,
really?
I'm a Yoda's brother, kind of.
Yeah.
Adopted brother.
Oh,
Yoda's
that's interesting.
Brother?
Yeah, Yoda, you know, speaks kind of weird, always looked old.
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah.
Sighs a lot.
Did you get along with him?
We went our different directions. He's more of a saving type person, I'm more of the planet is in my way.
Yeah. Yoda slept with his wife and they broke up.
Actually, I slept with... Never mind! We're not gonna get into the whole sleeping with who and Yoda almost getting married part. But anyways...
Yeah,
we'll get to it then.
You can't catch me, sir.
Goldie suits, come back. I need to make a cereal out of you.
No.
Alright, now. I got you cornered.
And now what, sir?
Are you edible?
No, we established this during the high and low speed chases.
low speed. Oh, yes, when we both had to take rest because your energy was low.
No, you were the low speed the entire time.
But, shut up. Anyways, nope, don't touch that hand, bad hand. Anyways, so then what are we going to do? Well, since we're the only two on this planet, and I've allied recently with big monster people that just steal your people on your planet, what's your history?
Well, I worked for the Townsend dynasty since the age of, well, it's quite long and boring.
Okay, then, that I won't ask any more. So far, trustworthy. Anyways, what's your name?
I'm an artificial intelligence robot.
I'm gonna call you Air.
You may call me Air Jordan.
Or Goldblum.
Have you never been through the space donut?
What space donut? There's a donut?
Never mind.
Wait, you're not privy to the knowledge. Well, then I'm gonna privy it.
No.
Yes.
No, I'm afraid you're not going to do that.
Priv.
I will Priv drill me. Your skull open.
Oh well, penetration's is good anyway, so come on.
This conversation is over.
You're still in the corner.
Alright, so now that we're here, are you going to explain to me what the heck we're doing?
Yeah, it was pretty much getting away from Prin Prin. Now we have our own planet, with our own plot to take over the universe, or, you know, do whatever.
Do we actually have a plot, or...?
We can make stuff up. We have the resources, the flight people.
And the path to wisdom.
Yeah. We have that, too.
We have a waterfall.
Yeah. I haven't made up my mind if it's a space dam or not, but,
It takes up space. And that is the first lesson on your path to wisdom.
Well, look at that. We've got a wisdom guide.
Oh.
So they can... Hey, do you have any plans to take over the world?
Well, I once thought about uniting all the animals in the universe together. But then they all got complaining and whining, and I decided just to let them go off on their merry way.
Oh.
Is that a path to wisdom?
No, that's just a path in wasting time, but I taught some of that to Prin Prin.
Wasting time?
Yeah, he was my best student in that class.
So why do we have him then?
You know, I think he just came with the base.
We live on many planets and absorb the force.
Yeah. Right, so we even have a plotting room.
Ooh, a plotting room?
Yeah. And a bathroom.
We have a bathroom?
Right.
Go check. That's awesome.
In what way does my head look like a toilet? Oh, God. It's round. I'm not. What? This is a woman's bathroom. What are you doing here?
Oh, this tub is so hot.
Oh, no. Did you get another FUI or DUI or...
I'm on my way.
Oh, God. I'm getting out.
Shangri? Shangri? Whatever, it's a stupid name. Holy crap, there's a big monster thing in here! I'm gonna leave, because that's scary.
Jiminy Twillick, there was a pilot in my bathroom.
There's a pilot in your bathroom?
Hey, turn on the bubbles! Oh, there we go.
There's a freaking monster in my bathroom, and I think it was using it.
I don't know. I didn't know about all the hidden features in this base. I think getting to the bathroom almost killed me.
Well, what are we going to do without bathrooms?
I don't know.
I kind of like the bathroom idea.
There is a dam here. And dam means water.
That just means we'll have to go to the bathroom more.
Oh god, it smells like wampa.
I think we gotta chase these people out or something. Maybe bring Prin Prin over.
Ugh, no, we can't bring Prin Prin.
Yeah. We gotta do something.
Jeez, is there one safe room in this frickin' place?
Well, what? There's a drunkard here again.
My head.
Does that mean the bathroom's open?
I gotta go throw up.
Ah. Just for once. Well, yeah, this is the plotting room. We have a couple of holograms. I figure Sebastian Sandrunner here, we could take out him and a couple other people and, you know, further our quest to conquer whatever we want to conquer.
Sorry, I didn't make it to the bathroom. I think I threw up on some traps or something in there.
Oh, God.
What is this, some sort of plotting room?
That's exactly
that's square footage.
I know, it is, isn't it?
Yeah, nice. We should have some holograms.
Yeah.
So who else do we need to take out, then?
How about, a certain pilot here? So, anyway, let's not talk about it. How did you get through all the traps? You're drunk.
Oh. I just went where they weren't at.
I thought this place would be more secure. But we had more trouble than the drunkard.
Yeah, it's actually pretty easy to penetrate. There's like a big path that says no traps here.
I didn't see it either.
It's just on the right.
Hey, you know, there's a stall in the men's bathroom that...
I don't like men's bathrooms. There's a lack of women in there.
I can't argue with that.
I...